So here I have a box with the UV beads inside. So as you can tell, the UV beads have changed the color a little bit, very slightly. But look what happens when I use a reflective material to redirect the sunlight into the box. So this shows that the aluminum foil has a reflective property and is redirecting the UV light into the box, making the UV beads change the color.